For Clay County, if you click on the research icon on our website, here's the website that will open up. And you just search by case number, which is the tax deed number. And when it finds it, just click on that result. And Clay County puts their ownership and encumbrance report under application. So just click on that link. And we're going to just scroll down to find the report, which is right here. You have your owner of the property. And they would list any liens and encumbrances right under here.